Hello guys, this is Revans from Digi Integrated. Today we are going to see some scheduled launches for this week. Indian smartphone maker Lava is also expected to bring its first 5G smartphone to India. The Lava Agni 5 is confirmed and scheduled a launch event in India on 9th November at 12 PM. The upcoming Poco M4 Pro 5G is set to launch globally on 9th of November. Poco has confirmed that the smartphone will come with a 33-watt fast charging support and will be powered by an ultra-fast processor based on 6-nanometer chip. We can expect the Poco M4 Pro 5G to be a rebranded version of the recently launched Redmi Note 11 5G. Redmi will reveal all the pricing, availability and specification details about the phone on November 9th, so stay tuned for that. Microsoft has two launches in one week, that is Visual Studio 2022 and .NET 6 launch events together with .NET Conference on November 8th at 8:30 AM PT. Back in May, Asus launched the flagship Zenfone 8 series. Both the Asus Zenfone 8 and Zenfone 8 Flip were launched in European market back then. The Asus Zenfone 8 is expected to launch in India as the Asus 8Z. This smartphone packs with a compact 5.9-inch Full HD Plus Super AMOLED display with a 120Hz refresh rate. It has a rear 64MP plus 12MP dual camera system. This device is powered by the Qualcomm Snapdragon 888 chipset paired with up to 16GB of RAM and a 256GB of onboard storage. This smartphone also comes with a stereo speaker support and a 3.5mm headphone jack. This phone is backed up by a 4000mAh battery with 30W fast charging support. The OnePlus 9RT made its global debut in China back in October. This smartphone was reportedly spotted on BIS, so we could expect this launch in India this month. This device sports a 6.2-inch Full HD Plus AMOLED display with a 120Hz refresh rate. This device is also powered by a Snapdragon 888 chipset with up to 12GB of RAM and a 256GB of storage. IQ has already unveiled the IQ 8 series in the Chinese market. This phone comes at an aggressive price, offering the latest flagship hardware under the hood. Now both the devices, the IQ 8 and IQ 8 Legend, are expected to launch in India this month. The IQ India has not revealed the exact launch date, but we are expecting a launch by end of this month. Realme Narzo 50 series could expand in India with the addition of Realme Narzo 50 and Narzo 50 Pro smartphones. We earlier did an exclusive that both the smartphones could launch this month. Realme initially brought the Realme Narzo 50i and Narzo 50a as the first two models in the Narzo 50 lineup. Both the upcoming Realme Narzo 50 and 50 Pro specifications are yet to be revealed. Oppo A95 could launch soon as several promotional images and renders of this smartphone have surfaced online. This smartphone is expected to launch soon in the Southeast Asia, with an Indian launch to follow soon. Probably this may happen this month only. For the past few months, we are hearing that Micromax could be working on a new smartphone in its IN series. The new smartphone is expected to be an upgraded phone to the Micromax IN Note 1 called as the Micromax IN Note 1 Pro. This smartphone was spotted on the Geekbench website recently. Specifications revealed in the listing include a MediaTek Helio G90 chipset. The Helio G90 chipset would mean there is no 5G support on the IN Note 1 Pro. An Indian company is giving its employee a huge Diwali bonus of an electric scooter. The company Alliance Group is based in Surat, and it is reported that it had gifted 35 of its employee with the Okinawa Praise Pro valued at ₹76,848. The e-scooter gift will serve multiple purposes as the company seeks to reduce consumption of gas, enhance saving and provide an improved overall carbon footprint. Flipkart has launched a Love It or Return It program. Customers can try out the Samsung Galaxy Z Fold 3 and Galaxy Z Flip 3 for 15 days. Buyers can choose to return the handset within 15 days if dissatisfied. IQ is reportedly working on a new U-series phone called as the IQ U5. This handset has now appeared in the IMEI database with the model number. As seen in the above screen grab, a Vivo phone with the model number V2165A is listed with the IQ U5 moniker at the IMEI database. Leaked information that appeared earlier this month revealed that the company is planning to launch the IQ U5 series of smartphone before the end of the year in China. Hence, this is possibly that U5 lineup may go official in December. Google's latest Pixel 6 series models are signposted by an impressive camera setup in both models. The Google Pixel 6 Pro also got a top 10 rating in terms of camera performance. But it seems there are still some issues related to the slated fast charging potential of a new product. A recent test shows that the Samsung Galaxy S21 outperformed the Pixel 6 in charging speed and fingerprint recognition speed. Although the test details were not fully provided, another test has not shown that the Pixel 6 and Pixel 6 Pro's 30-watt charging capability may not be entirely correct. Thanks for watching this video. Please kindly support my channel by giving a like, share and subscribe. And follow Digi Integrity on Twitter, Instagram and Facebook.